Tell me why it's important to have a design plan.
Because if you don't have a design plan, you don't know what stuff you're going to put here, here, just on the shoe.
Okay, so you need to know what you're going to do.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you know what materials and things, and you know what you're doing and where to glue them and stuff.
Because you can test it out, and then you don't waste a whole bunch of materials.
Okay.
Because if I didn't have a design plan, I wouldn't have known what to do.